Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 388. And today we have another 2v2 request sent in by MadBootDude. This time we wanted to see the angry German kid Galactus team up against the King and Apocalypse. And he also wanted this one to take place on the Giants class stage, so let's get this battle started up. Should be an intense battle. If I can see who's attacking who, as Galactus and Apocalypse come out and the King and the Angry German Kid here. We're just going to have to watch the health bars, as somehow the King's just getting smacked in there. A big eye laser in there, looks like Galactus hit. Somehow, looks like Apocalypse is starting to do big damage to both. Yeah, wow, Apocalypse with this drill arm did huge damage to Galactus. Angry German Kid taking huge damage as well, as the King demands his supper. Angry German Kid trying to fight off, his health regenerating as Apocalypse smashes him there. Apocalypse nearly out of health as well, though. I think Apocalypse may have got himself knocked off screen. No, he's coming back on screen here. Angry German Kid taking huge damage. Apocalypse trying to finish him off. Super eye laser attack from Apocalypse there into the drill hand attack. Angry German Kid taking huge damage. And down he goes. Throwing a tantrum as the King and Apocalypse get the win in this first one here. It's the giant character battle of doom here, as out comes the Angry German Kid again. Boy, this one running very well, actually. I thought this one may crash out my computers. Galactus actually nearly gets KO'd already. Apocalypse does get one-shotted. Down he goes. It's the King, Angry German Kid here, my boy. Dinner, my boy. Throwing dinner again. Angry German Kid punching the King in the face there. Angry German Kid trying to take the advantage of his health slowly, not regenerating anymore. It's actually the King getting in there, punching Angry German Kid, throwing dinner at his head again there. King sending out the army of Linkheads there. King getting punched in the face again there. More Linkheads in there too. Wow, this is a pretty even little fight. Let's see what happens, my boy. And the King getting punched up in the air. Angry German Kid taking huge damage, though. King takes more damage, punches Angry German Kid in the face, and down goes the Angry German Kid, and the King gets the win for his team. It's Apocalypse and the King getting the win in this one. Well, I hope you enjoyed your request there, MadBootDude, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 389.